Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's. And I know I'm late to the party, considering the Halloween edition, well, Halloween update will be coming out in a month. Fun! Well, anyway, yeah, I'm going to start with this game and then just do one night each episode until we get all the way up to Five Nights at Freddy's 4, and then until we finish that one. And I'm only going to do the main five nights. I'm not going to do the extras. Unless it's on number 4, I might do the extras on that one. Well, anyhoodle, how about we just get into it and have some fun? Oh my. Yeah, family pizzeria looking for a security guard to work the night shift. Yeah, that's only half a normal night shift for a security guard. Ooh. Yeah, because night shifts are usually 12 hours. Like, the job I'm in as a security guard, it seems about 2 hours to actually get there. Ooh. Hi! Where is the phone? Oh, God. Phone? Where are you? Who is it?
Hello! I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night.
Yeah, I'm still not gonna like this, you know.
I've worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so...
Yeah...
I
know your secret!
But I'm here to tell you
the table's curved.
Nothing to worry about.
Oh, God, weird.
You'll be fine. So, let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay?
Yeah,
let's
do that.
First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that
I'm supposed to
read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, blah, blah, blah to you too.
Sound bad, I know. But there's really nothing to worry about.
You sure?
The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I
believe
them? No. If I were forced to sing,
warping at the side there.
Years, I
I think we just move the mouse ahead, does it?
So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit.
I'm wasting energy.
Free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up if they get turned off for too long.
You just use oil.
They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. But then there was the bite of 87. Yeah, it's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.
Not a good thing.
Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wired, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth.
That's not very pleasant.
But hey, first station of the breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary.
Yeah, we ran out of power.
All right.
Oh, 2 a.m. already. Oh, that's not bad. I was looking the wrong number. I was looking at night one. Don't you dare move! Don't you dare move! I don't need those. They haven't started moving. You better not move, Foxy. There is a glitch where he does come on the first night. Wait, I'm down by 10% already? Oh my god, it goes down so fast! Holy hell! Oh, that's not good. That power's going down way too quickly. Anyhoodle. Let's see. No, they're not moving. What about Foxy? What's he doing? Nothing. Good. Well, the only lights I have on in my room is main monitor, which I got this on. My secondary monitor, which I'm currently observing Bandicam on. And my laptop, that's getting ready to accept the files ready for editing. I'm checking that way too much. Hey, 3 o'clock! It's 3 a.m. It's 3 a.m. I wish my shifts in real life went by that quick. Oh, bunny, where'd you go? Bunny. There you are. Oh, no, that heart attack then. Yeah. Don't ask. That's Bonnie. Yep, you can hear him. Balls. Turn off. Where's everybody? Nope. Just Chica. Bonnie. Okay, I'm freaking out a bit. Don't know where Bunny is. My life's turned off eventually on their own. Or not. Hi, Freddy! You're creeping me out. Oh my. Oh, hello. Balls. Where are you guys? Oh my. Not that side. Yes, it is. Go away, please. I don't want to see you there. Yeah. Chica's still there. Freddy's still staring very creepily at the camera. I think he's getting closer. Okay. I'm on 4 a.m. Oh my. Go away! I don't see anything there. Chica's still there. Freddy's still there. Oh, Freddy's moving. He's moved. His shadow's right there. Turn off now. You'll freaking turn off. Chick is still there. Freddy's moving. He's moving. Okay. Bye bye. Body's moving away. Oh, that's good. I don't like the same one twice. Okay, Bonnie's still there. No, he's over there. Freddy. Who's that? Balls. 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 Outtro balls. Nee. Oh God. Oh God. Okay, that was unexpected. Let's go again! Hopefully complete night one. Oh, how do I cut my hair? Well, out my pants, or something like that. I don't know. Anyway, come on, go! Night one! Stupid bunny, I almost won! Me! Okay, let's see. Yeah, whatever, shut up. Okay. They don't usually move until after he's finished talking, so... I'm good to stay still. I don't know where the fucking phone is anyway! Where is it? Next to me?
Hello? Hello?
Mute it.
I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night.
It doesn't work!
I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now.
Okay, let's see.
So, I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about.
You sure?
Fine. So,
it's not gonna be fine!
On getting you through your first week, okay? First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read.
Yeah, whatever.
It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and you need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit.
That's not pleasant!
They're left in some kind of free-roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up, they get turned off too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. But then there was the bite of 87. Yeah. It's amazing the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know?
Can you shut up now?
Concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy's...
I find actually froze for a second there.
They'll probably try to forcefully stuff
the inside a suit.
Freddy Fazbear's
suit. I know. Shut up already.
Now, that wouldn't be so bad...
I should clear that mute button.
Here's
the moving.
Beams,
the gym after just opened.
Yeah,
still I am!
So
I can't believe Bonnie did that. So annoying. I'm sorry about that reaction. If I didn't burst anyone's ears with that. My diaphragm still hurts.
Yeah. Close the doors only if absolutely necessary.
I'll try.
Alright, good night.
Okay, now they're gonna start moving. Bam. Okay, open. Funny, where are you? Hello, Bonnie. Screw you, Major League Bonnie. Freddy, you better not move. You better get back where you were. You better stay still, too. I'm only on 2 a.m. Please stay still. Yeah, you're still there. You're still there. Okay. If I get to 3 a.m. before I get at 50% power, I should be fine. Should be fine. Highly unlikely. Ah! Creepy much? Stop being scary! Balls! 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 There he is. Chica's gone. You're creepy too, Chica. Chica's moving. Just stop checking Fox's Grove. Pirate Grove. Oh, Chica. You're still there. Good, 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 good. You're still there. Hello, Chica again. You're still there. You're still there. Please go away. Please. Pretty please. Forget, give. If I give you a muffin, will you go away? Please? Muffin? Really? No? No muffin? Nee. Okay, okay, okay. Why am I doing the light? I don't need the light! They're nowhere near it! Crud, 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 crud. They're moving. Let's close that door for now. I'm still gonna die. Chica's still there. Hello, Bunny. That door's not opening. I'm not opening that door for you. Go away. Pretty please. You stop flashing now. Okay, now she's looking even deeper into it. He's not there because you can't see his shadow. Okay. Two more hours. Less than that, actually. You're still there. Oh, balls! No! Please go away! Pretty please! Please! I don't have that much power left! Go away! I said go away! I'm so screwed. I am so super screwed. Chica's gone over there. Where's Bonnie? Over there. I can open the doors now. Oh god, I'm screwed. I've only got 25% left. I'm on 5 AM. Only just. Where's Chica? I can't remember where Chica was. Ah, she was there. Okay. How'd you move so freaking fast? How'd you move so freaking fast? Still there. I'm gonna go worry about Chica for the moment. Oh, Chica, where are you? Chica! Balls! Chica? Chica? Where are you? Hi! Go away! My bunny's gone. Oh my. Oh my. My. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Someone's moving. Someone's moving close by. I don't like it. Chica's still there. Bye bye. Bonnie, just go away! Yay! Oh my! Oh, so that's what I'm like on the first night. How the heck am I gonna do? Wait, what? Oh, please say it's not putting me in the next one already. Yep. Oh, what? Next one already? Balls! Well, anyway, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.